is not a product. Art is a process. It's a process of exploration. I'm going to do three pillows and three only. Watch, one pillow here, one pillow here, and one pillow here. If you understand sculpture, you will understand what to do with this when you get your hand on it. If you understand drawing, it's only because you understand sculpture. Simple as pie. Pie is not that simple. Again, I have broken my charcoals. I use them down to the point where you literally can't see the charcoal anymore. Now, the whole secret is in the hand. Not in the line, not in the chalk, not in anything, not the paper, nothing. But you must use the right paper, you must use the right charcoal. If you use the wrong charcoal, this will not work. You will not get these results. So you have to use the right charcoal, you must use the right charcoal. You must use the right paper, paper that's receptive to that charcoal. And you must know what pressure is. In order to understand pressure, that's why we do sculpture, that's why we do drawing. So that you understand the variation of pressure and variation of angle and attitude is going to make a difference, a very big difference, a profound difference. Sometimes a micromillimeter will make it between the difference between a piece of junk and a masterpiece. A micromillimeter.